The 2008 Video Game Awards have just wrapped up. We're backstage in a seedy alley behind stage 27. But I'm here with Josh Scherr, who put on what I would think is probably the best trailer we saw all night. You are the cinematics lead for Naughty Dog.
Yes.
And I have seen the Uncharted 2 trailer on my laptop before the show, but seeing it on the big screen was a completely different experience. What was going through your head as it was playing?
I was nervous as hell, to be totally honest. I mean, you know, we were going to be shown with all these other really big premiere games and our little game out there. But, you know, between Busta, between the huge snow cannons that shot all the snow out, and between the amazing sound system, I think it made an impression on the people there.
Let's talk about Busta. Leading in, if you didn't see the show, he was talking about how this trailer was not pre-rendered, so tell me about the tech that went behind it.
Well, everything that you saw in the trailer is actually in-game, everything that is being generated by our game engine. So pretty much all the backgrounds, all the snow effects, all the fire and all the blood, all that kind of stuff, everything's being done in-game. Nothing is pre-rendered about it.
Now, talking about the content a little bit, last time we saw Nathan Drake at the end of Uncharted, he seemed like a clean-cut guy. He was going after the treasure that his ancestor, Sir Francis Drake, was also going after, and now we're seeing maybe a different side of him. When he first wakes up in this trailer, he's covered in his own blood. Is there another side to Nathan Drake that maybe we didn't know about?
Well, you know, Nathan Drake actually comes from a world of mercenaries and treasure hunters and things like that. And, you know, these are not always nice people. And we find himself in Uncharted 2 Among Thieves really sort of pushing himself to his absolute limits. He's trying to get himself out of the world that he was in for a while. But, you know, the promise of one last big score, one last big treasure sort of drawn him back in. And so in this particular adventure, you know, he's going to be going after something in the mythical Himalayan city of Shambhala, and he's going to be in a race against a fugitive war criminal who's after the same thing. And so he really finds himself in situations where, you know, he's really in over his head.
Well, we're going to see a lot more about Uncharted. If you want to know more, you can pick up this month's edition of Game Informer. And if you'd like to see that trailer, you can download it right now on the PlayStation Store in full HD. Or, heck, if you want to take a look at it, we're going to roll it right now.
What's going on? That's my blood. That's my blood. It's a lot of my blood.